Hello, in this question we are given a 4 ohm resistance. So this is a 4 ohm resistance, you can say. This is a 4 ohm resistance.